Senkaku Games.
Welcome back, everybody. This is Niels from Senkaku Games. We are continuing on with this little mushroom expedition we're on. Getting a bit twitchy after all those mushroom expedition we just kind of went through there. So let's carry on to the objective.
See there they are.
Oh yeah. Fucking mother of God. Fucking bats. Nothing's gonna jump me, eh? Gimme, gimme. I got the mushroom. One? That big massive mushroom and you pick that? The hell? Came all this way and I got a little tiny mushroom. Oh. Right. Let's get out of this freaking cavern. What's this? Oh, chest. There's a pot. And a fire. Can I start the fire? Can loot the container, that's for sure. 30 and that's it. Right, so let's get out of here. Let's get out of here. Oh, that's a can.
Whoa. How long was I down there?
20 hours. It's raining now. Oh, I want to fire the cannon or something. Can I? Oh, come on. Right, question is, what will jump me on? What the hell? Aha! Remember leaves, please. I hear footsteps. Oh, look at the sky. All the wonderful stars. Right. A lovely reflection. Let's go. How'd I get up? Nothing obvious to climb here. Oh. Okay, that was a lucky guess, I guess. Oh, no, I guess it's fine too. Right. Dr. Earnhardt, I'm co- Shit you. I'm coming up, Dr. Earnhardt. You little crazy ass doctor. Is it coming daytime again? I think it is. What was that chick's name again? Oh, I can't remember her name. Reach the top of the cliffs to return to Dr. Earnhardt. I'm coming! Aha! Checkpoint reached. Yeah. Take my guns away. He's in there again, honestly. Can I go in this door? Yep. What's up, dude? Oh, first...
Oh, Jason, what a pleasant surprise. I whipped up a couple of high notes since you were gone.
High notes?
Oh, yes, and the girl is now awake.
Hmm.
Terrible fever, however. What did I do with the burgers? Oh, yes. I finished them off.
Yeah, well done.
I have the mushrooms.
Looky, looky.
Delightful.
Mushroom.
Come to me. I need a couple of minutes to prepare the medicine. Go check on her.
Don't send me out, because I want to get that med pack. Yoink! Woo! Arigato! Right. What else are you making here? Not a lot. Oh, has he got the mushrooms in there? Lift your hand. Lift your hand. Not some normal mushrooms or whatever. Right. Let's go see the chick. See what she sounds like. Yo, dude, let's party. Hello? We went for dude, didn't we? There she is.
Jason.
Yeah.
How are you feeling?
You got away. That's how I'm feeling.
The doctor's a real trip.
Oh, he's harmless. Oh, he's kind of sweet, actually. He carried me here. I escaped from the convoy. At some point, I passed out. The doctor saved me.
I'm glad you made it. It's been really rough.
Jason, what's wrong?
People are
Grant,
dead.
You know.
Stop.
Daisy.
No.
I'm so sorry.
So that's it? What's this?
Are you gonna be okay? I've gotta talk to the doctor about the others.
Yeah.
You sure?
Go.
It's a bit weird.
Whoever did this, whoever killed Grant, deserves to die.
Well, that's my mission.
By all means.
I want to thank you for saving her.
Think nothing of it.
I'm a doctor. That's what I do.
Three of my friends and my little brother are missing. When I find them, can I bring them here?
Absolutely not. I cannot afford to have Vass's captives here. His men buy product from me todo el tiempo.
Then this is the safest place. He won't think to look for them here.
Please, Doctor. Let him bring the rest here. They'll die otherwise.
Agnes. How can I refuse you?
What the hell?
Of course they can stay.
He's a bit dodgy, isn't he?
Oh, I'm going to need a double dosage to calm my nerves.
Is she
going to
sneeze or something?
I'll be fine.
What, with him?
Wait here, alright. I'm going to find the others.
Alright. Where do I begin?
Jason, did you find your friend?
Yeah, she's fine. Thank you, Dennis.
You made this happen, not me. It is your victory.
Where are the others? Is there a way I can search for them? Anything to help me find them?
You know, Jason, the pirates use a satellite dish for communication on the Medusa. You could enter the comm room and listen in on the signal.
What's the Medusa?
A ship that has been beached nearby.
With pirates guarding it.
The path of the warrior, Jason. Train your body, and your mind will follow. The Tatao will bring you closer.
The hell is that? Bit smoky over there. I wonder why. Go to the Medusa, eh? Go to the Medusa. Where's my freaking car? Aha! I found the shortcut again. Yeah. Whipping out my gun. Yeah, here's my trusty little car. Crafting... what? Crafting notes. Progress through the story to unlock new recipes. Craft syringe recipes for temporary boosts. Craft equipment and ammo recipes to carry more items. Oh, I think I've already looked into that. Oh, my freaking window's still smashed. That's great. Fantastic. What the hell? Is that a goat? What the hell is that? What the hell is that? I'm getting all excited over... da-da-da-da! A rock. Epic. Right, back to the story. Right? What are you doing? Get in. Making progress, well, that's always good. Check the progress tab in the handbook menu for missions complete, radio towers and outposts liberated, and upcoming reward points. Awesome. What the hell? Fast travel, dude, we've already done this. Right, are we ready? Right, check your rear. Right, and then why don't we go pick up the metal back? Wait, hold on, hold. I don't even know where I'm going. Ah, oh, could've used the glider, what the hell? Right, I need to go get this turret. I wanna get this turret. I don't like not having this map. Right, hold on. Let me see. It's not what I wanted to do. I wanna get out of the car. I wanna go have a look on this side. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. I want to take the car down there, because if I come back, then I can get back in the car again. And I don't want to lose my little chick here. She's my little riding companion. She plays a little thing she's doing. Oh, come on. It's a few rocks. Where in hell is that firing coming from? Don't mess with me. I got a pistol. And this. And yeah, that. Yeah, there is. Neptune's Seafood and Market. Hello? 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 I can do absolutely nothing in here. So nice. Nope. What the hell is that noise? That ain't good. Don't know what's making that noise, but gonna head over here. Gonna watch my rear. I see nothing. But I see this. Oh yeah. Yeah, baby. Jet ski. Ever jet ski while armed to the teeth? Now's your chance to try. But keep an eye out for Jinx. She wants her hairdo back. And she has a license to kill. Bring it on, bitch. I know something called Jinx. It's on Facebook. Never watches videos because he's an idiot. But, maybe if I tell him about it. Oh, look, see my shoulder. Oh my god. That's awesome. Okay. Let's go. Oh yeah. Woo! Let's go. Run. Ding ding. Yep. I win. Woo-hoo. Right, let's go over here. Looks like somebody's already here. Don't want to run that onto the beach, because then it will be unusable. Look at this one, ride. That's the same thing. Right. Is it all safe? Was that nice? Watch out for the snakes. I'm just going to assume there's snakes in every single one of these. Oh yes, fireproof is ready. Crimson Leaf. Combination of dermatological agents that eliminates burn damage for a short time. What's this? Animal repellent. Excellent. Give me some of this. White leaf. Oh yeah. Can I not throw it far enough? Jesus. Mother of God. Right, can I just go like up the side of this or something? Without getting into too much confrontation. Oh! Come on! Yeah. Oh. How the hell are you jumping so high? Oh, come on. Oh, come on. God, you suck! Right. Should we try going up here? It's not gonna happen, is it? I've already ran into the other side of the... Oh, fuck. Thought he'd seen me. I thought he'd seen me. How the hell do you get up there? Oh, come on. Jump! Oh, come on. Jump. Oh. Oh, yeah. Oh, there's a bloody vine there you can climb. Thanks for telling me. Right, I can't see snakes, because grass is too long. I'm sure it would have got me by now if it was here. Yeah, it's all fine. It's all fine. Go up that way or go up this way? It doesn't really matter, does it? It's awfully creaky. Come on. Why do I hear a lot of engines? I'm sure I'm hearing engines. Is it engines or... Oh my god, look at that. Oh yeah. That's mine and that was just around the corner. Jesus. I'm getting that. I'm getting that. In a minute, Medusa, come on. That's the one thing I like about the game. It keeps reminding you about the objectives. I know there was another game that I was playing that I could never complete it or get very far in it because I couldn't remember what I was doing and it had no way of reminding you. You had to... doll head again. You had to kind of like remind yourself. Anyway, let's interact. Flip the switch! Yeah. Hmm. Cannon. Campfire and... that? That was... don't see what the point of all that was. Radio tower activated. Zip line that takes me down to a car. What side's the boat on? Oh, yes! What? Now free in stores? What's that? Repair tool? Oh, yes! New supply drop quest has been unlocked. I got the repair tool, sucker. Oh, what? Is that a quad bike? And a dead dude. So I've got the quad bike and a dead dude. I've got a boat. And we have a car. And do we have anything this side? Nope. Looks like a wrecked ship over there or something. We've actually passed it already, so... is that a gun? Can I hear guns being fired? Oh. Oh, what? So it's towards quad bike. Two guys coming. Right, so what it is, I think I'll continue on after the what I'll do is I'll end the episode here and we'll continue on the next episode. Unfortunately for yourselves, I'm actually going to record the next episode quite soon because I am absolutely hooked on this game. So by the time you've commented on this saying, take this one, or take this one, I've probably already chosen which one I'm going to go for. So, this one is going to be confrontational if I go this way. Anyway, Right, this is Neil from Senkaku Games. Don't forget to like this video. Don't forget to subscribe if you already haven't, and if you have, you're ace. And I will talk to you soon, and see you in the next episode. Ciao!